A Christmas gift. One Christmas day, a couple found a sweet little girl in a basket with a note. "Keep me warm and fed always. I will bring you good luck. Shirley." The lady took little Shirley into the house and their luck changed for good. Many years passed and Shirley grew up into a beautiful young girl. One rainy day, Shirley fell sick. The couple took good care of her, but she grew more ill. Their luck changed for the worse. The man said to his wife, "Get some food from the neighbors. The roof rafters can be burnt to keep Shirley warm till you return." He was about to pull the roof down when Shirley said, "I am actually a fairy. And this was just a test. I now know how much you love me. I will stay with you always," Shirley said, hugging them. This time, their luck stayed forever.